How's it going there, ladies and gentlemen? This is the Insane Irishman, and this is my continuation of my playthrough to Max Payne 3. Enjoy the show.
Get down, stay out of sight.
Calm the fuck down.
It's going to be okay. Just calm down, I said.
Calm down? Are you out of your mind?
Oh, shit. Jesus Christ, woman.
Just wait there. I'll be here soon.
There isn't going to be a soon. If we stay here, we have to move.
Oh, my God. Oh, shut up. Why is I always left with the whining bitches and whining assholes?
That's right, man. Come with this way. Don't look for the gold gun faces, Max.
Shut up. After the cutscene, you have to pick your rifle again, because the game is retarded. Where the fuck is he? Oh, he's up there. Right? Okay,
I am.
Get up! Where the fuck is he? I can't see him. You will fucking stay down, because I will put you down hard, motherfucker.
We couldn't have made our arrival more obvious. We had to hide someplace out of the open.
Shut up. Oh, I will shoot you. I will. I swear to God, I'm not gonna lie, I will shoot you.
I had to get this poor girl out of there.
And I have to collect the ammunition or I'm fucked, so shut up.
Of champions, an army of paramilitaries, and only my face made the front page. More publicity I didn't need. And there was still the small matter of the traumatized girl sobbing behind the trash can.
Oh yeah, I forgot about her.
Oh my God, Matt!
What?
What's going on? What's going on?
I don't know, but we gotta get the hell out of here. Let's go.
We're not going to make it, are we?
We'll be fine. We just gotta lay low till Pascos gets here. This wasn't looking good. What the hell were Giovanna and Marcella thinking going in there by themselves? I guess their plan was nowhere any out of their mind, and I couldn't really fault them for losing faith in the Broncos security detail.
Just check this. We need to get out of the open.
A barely recovering alcoholic and an unarmed pregnant woman. We're hardly a SEAL team. I put our life expectancy at 5 minutes.
Hey,
if we were lucky.
If you can lift me up there, I'll see if I can lower it down.
Giovanna was a brave girl. She wasn't giving up. I guess that meant neither could I.
Well done.
Enough.
Stay close and keep quiet. God damn it!
Yeah, I absolutely annihilated you guys, didn't I? Oh yeah, get some of that goodness. Oh, and some for you too, some for your friend. Oh yeah, a little bit of tea bag. There you go. Oh, get them. Oh, salty peanuts.
There had to be an easier way out of there than the way I came in.
big red button.
I was getting good at this.
And we'll leave it there until next time, ladies and gentlemen. Find out if this dumb idiot of a woman can find a way over a walkway with no steps.